mainland China in 1999. Some 24 hours by bus, train, and mountain trail from Beijing. I found a master I'd heard of, living in the Zhongnan Mountains. I was hoping to get close to something I'd only read of in books.
Bye.